Where is y'all niggas at?
Where y'all go?
I'm right here.
Where in front of them? Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Where? Oh, let's go.
Yeah, we ready.
Dang, it's good. Ladder. Oh, we on this map. Okay. Hey, this is easy escape.
Right here, bro.
Hey, y'all, give me a little crack. Is that John?
Oh!
Come in my crack.
Sissy right here chasing me.
You good, Randy?
Yeah. Do I need to grab this fuse?
Wait. No, don't grab it.
Alright.
We about to go out. We about to go out this door right here.
You know, hey, Leatherface up here.
Yeah, Sissy can go through that crack, but Randy, where you at?
I don't hiding. Leatherface is right here, like 2 feet from me, bro. I'm like hiding.
Let's wait.
I got. Yeah, y'all gonna have to keep going with y'all doing, cause Leatherface is right here by me.
If I get them to go across the map, y'all gonna have to be right on my ass, cause I can use my focus, unlock this door real quick, and we just gotta close it as soon as we unlock it.
Where do you go after you went through that crack?
Nigga, we to the right of you, bro.
Yeah, to the right.
And bushes.
Hold on. Yes, hold on. Where's Sissy at? Because I just seen him.
Somebody close, though.
Leatherface, he keep coming over here, bro. He's clown ass.
Yeah, bro.
Dang, bro. Man, we got no other unlock too. So after we do this one, we're gonna have to do another one.
Bro, it's a toolbox, and I know where it's at. Right,
Leatherface
on the other side.
He would not leave me alone.
Sissy right here, bro. Sissy right here.
Okay, I see you up there. Oh no, this her right here.
Yes. Bro, that's Sissy.
She locked the door back. Right,
she locked the door back. All
right. This Leatherface, leave.
Hold on. Wait. I'm gonna use my focus, bro.
Hey, who character was just talking?
Right now. Come on. Close the door behind y'all.
Mark, close it behind you, bro.
Over here.
He's right here, by
open this up.
He's tracking my footsteps. I'm trying to make my way to y'all, but I'm getting trapped by Donnie right now.
Wait. Wait some more.
Hey, Sissy coming towards y'all.
Alright, I gotta unlock.
Where's
this?
The other unlock to? Oh, you already got it?
Nah, I didn't use the other one when I used my focus. How far is she?
She was running out on the outside of that building. Cause y'all, I think I hear y'all. Never mind.
We're on the inside.
You're on the inside of the actual building? At the facility back door?
Close the door. The office, yeah.
Right, I'm
the back joint.
I'm coming.
Wait a little bit.
Back here. I can use
that. Nah, that's just the what's the name? The shit going crazy.
I don't have it unlocked to.
I do. Just gotta turn this generator off.
Ooh, chicken right there. Watch that chicken in that corner.
Wait, yeah, hide over there, Shamar. We gonna turn this generator off, and then I'm waiting for my focus to get back. I'm waiting on my focus to come back. Cause it ain't no more toolboxes over here.
Nigga, I asked you, did you have one? You said yeah.
No, I still have one. I'm just saying.
It is a toolbox in this corner.
Yeah, toolbox right there. Yeah, I see it. Randy, where you at?
I'm coming towards y'all.
You got anybody on you?
No.
All right, let me try to unlock this door.
Is that you crouch at the door, Randy?
Yeah.
All right. Close it.
I'm about to try to unlock the door. Somebody try to turn the generator off.
Tomorrow, go cut the generator off.
Where is it?
I think he's close to it.
I told this nigga watch the chicken.
You gotta hurry up. Hold it, bro. Don't stop for nothing. And if they come, just get fucking what's the name? The shoulder bash.
Yeah, I shoulder bash.
We good? Hey, let's go. Let's go, y'all. 4K, baby.
Yes, sir.
Let's go!
Easy, dude. Swinging that motherfucker, boy.
Let's go, nigga.
Easy dub, easy dub, easy win.
They say Vic don't survive, but what is left of him? They mean by that. That nigga still dance after he lose?
Yeah.
That's what that nigga did when she got away, bro.
Yeah, he did that shit in the movie. I watched the Chainsaw movie on like 2 days ago. That nigga was doing that shit too when they got away. That nigga crazy,
crazy,
bro. That nigga crazy, man.
That movie is highly fabricated.
YouTube takes too long to upload your video.
How fast you think it's gonna upload a 10-20 minute video?
Nigga, it ain't 10-20 minutes. Bro, you gonna be saying stuff, bro.
Yeah, you know what?
Where you at, Zach?
Where are you? You at Claymore? Nigga, I'm right here. I wanna get the same niggas, ain't it? Oh, we at the family house. Let's go.
Rip, we at the family house.
I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. I don't know how we survived that game. Shamar, I thought Shamar was being died. No, bro, it's because Sissy had hit him, and the thing is, yeah, bro, she didn't go through the crack with him.
My boy, I'm getting you duck said, man.
Nigga said, boom, 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 boom. What's that song?
They got a long stuff,
bro. Chicago Legends. He said, everybody knows Zach TV. This shit I never wrote.
After unlocking the door stays highlighted for all victims for 45 seconds.
I just increased my stun. I just increased my stun bash.
You want me to put that on there?
I mean, I thought you been had it on, bro, because it usually was highlighting everything after you unlocked it.
Nah, I would me to had that on.
You don't got to.
Y'all about to, I know I had it on too.
Nah, I've been having it on. I'm about to take it off then if you got it.
I just changed it because I don't unlock doors as quick as y'all, so I don't need it.
That nigga Randy got on crazy perks on.
Hell yeah. I'm on.
Crazy horse.
Nigga ain't no crazy horse. Oh my god, nigga using a cook.
This perk kind of straight. Each button tap during a close encounter is worth more towards winning the struggle. It's kind of straight.
I don't like the family house, bro. We're upset at the family house, Tony Sauce, bro. Let's try to get double. Let's try to get back to back, four out.
I can wait till the other killer come out. I can't wait till they bring the sheriff. That nigga come with a revolver.
They said she ain't supposed to come till November, bro. Dang.
That's straight.
They ain't even September yet.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt Her vehicle was recently discovered.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie,
bro.
These were close encounters.
No
crazy.
Foul play.
Hell yeah.
Authorities are hopeful that
this shit scary. I couldn't do this shit in real life.
We definitely was supposed to see Shamar, bro. That nigga closed the door.
Niggas, I give y'all a chance.
Plague the quiet farming communities of Central Texas, as two more were reported just last evening. The cows were discovered with the throat slit and cut from belly to hip. Officials believe multiple perpetrators are responsible, as the mutilations appear to have been committed at the same time. The Sheriff's Department advises all ranchers to patrol their property, heavily armed, and report any suspicious activity. Local farmer Deborah Lattie told local reporters that he believes it is the work of, quote,
You see that he ran back?
This nigga, Shamar, Nick, and me.
I'm about to make all the noise.
I'm by myself.
This nigga is making all the noise.
This nigga over there red. It do kind of help to at least know where people at, though.
Let's go this way.
Why'd I always spawn by him? Is it because of something? Like, I hear one of y'all. I'm in the north tunnel.
I'm in the south cell.
We in the kennels right now.
I'm getting his tube ball.
I hear y'all talking.
I'm in the west tunnel now.
Watch out. I see one.
Hey, yo, I'm right here behind y'all. Zach and Shamar.
I hear you.
I'm gonna grab my lock too.
I just ran the daggone circle.
Where Jordan?
I'm in the west tunnel.
I say he over here.
I'm grabbing the tool and I'll be with y'all.
We in the north tunnel.
I ain't gonna lie, these abilities like I kinda straight.
Go back.
Hey, he behind me to the left. Hey, he coming this way.
We over here. Hold on. Let me open the door. Hold on, Shamar. He see me.
I know they're still here. Can I use this?
Come on, girl, run. They ain't gonna catch my everyday ability.
Let me know if he chasing me.
He see me! Bro, how he seen me?
Yeah,
after you.
Dude, I'm gone in another zone.
Where y'all at? Who's
dumb
that?
Ass bitch. I'm in a basement storage. I'm about to unlock a door here.
Y'all hurt or y'all good?
I'm right here behind y'all. Heal me.
Where is everybody?
I'm in a basement storage. That's where Sonny got killed at.
All right. Sonny, stay in smoke. Coming his way. Uh-oh,
right
there.
But they feed that nigga.
I see him. Yeah, for real.
Did Jordan unlock something, bro? Why that nigga over here with
I'm unlocking the basement storage, bro.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Give me my OC. Yeah, you can go ahead and open it.
That shit is scary!
Go ahead and open it.
Is that at? It's far.
Thank you. He over there with you? Hold on, bro. I'm going back down.
How about you? Yeah, I about to see you might got to come back down.
Y'all behind me?
Yeah. He coming his way some more. I hear a chainsaw.
I'm in the cold room. I'm in the cold room.
I'm going to the exit, bro, since it's still highlighted.
He right there.
He like right by me.
He in his lair.
I'm in a fuse box, Tony.
Hey, he heading towards y'all way, I believe. All the killers might be down here by now.
I'm going
to
Shamar,
we're gonna follow Chainsaw, right?
Jordan, where you at?
Uh-oh.
I'm at the door by the X.
I'm at the basement tunnel. The basement storage.
All this music going so crazy.
I'm going up.
You
escaped
so y'all going
from a
up?
Different door?
No, the same door you open.
Hey, Shamar, I'm about to open this door.
Alright.
I'm gonna just get us out this way.
What did girl ability do?
Bitch!
Oh. Hey, when I open this door, it might pull them off y'all for a little bit.
I gotta stay focused. Gotta get out of here.
Almost got it, Smart.
Chase.
Almost got it.
Y'all good. I'm probably about to die, though.
Hell yeah.
Alright, Smart, we gone.
I just need a little help.
Close that door behind you. Yes, sir.
Hey, I'm gonna die, bro, but I'm about to lead her away.
Hey, Shamar, somebody up here with us.
I just need to take one more hit. Well,
where you at, Zach?
Where are y'all?
I died over there in the exterior, bro. Like, where we usually go at, I unlocked that gate, though, bro.
Where you go, Randy?
That bitch ass bitch. You,
how far is she, Zach?
She probably going back that same way where the door is.
Oh, I see.
Who killed you, Sissy?
Yeah, Sissy.
Yeah, she is hitting
back. Why you ain't jump down the wheel?
Nigga, I couldn't make it, bro. I ain't had no stamina. They be acting like I won't be trying.
Hey, there's type a stuff. There's a pipe right here we could bust.
They trying to bust pipe.
Hey, Shamar, you good?
I went down the well because he caught me.
Oh, he caught you?
Hold on, she looking through the window, bro. She thinks she slid.
Yeah, you see her.
Nigga, you right next to, what's her name?
Who you next to me?
She ain't down. What's her name? She stupid. Stupid bitch. Bitch ass stupid hoe.
Where's she at? Because I opened some of them doors.
She inside the building still.
She coming out. She
coming out. Oh,
never mind, never mind. She went through. She went straight. I say go. Open up that little tunnel right there. I don't look like the door open. Open up that little hatch right there to your left. Wait. And then I say unlock the gate first and then worry about the battery. Since I ain't there.
Since when could you do that though?
What you mean? You can always shock unlock him, the gate. Bro. No, it don't shock you until you go through it.
You in the junkyard, Jordan?
Yeah.
Nigga in the graveyard.
Car graveyard.
Yeah.
Okay. Just yeah, junkyard.
Kinda be his eyes though, bro, because he can't see right now. He unlocking the gate.
Yeah, but I got you.
You unlocking that bitch fast, bro. What the fuck? Your proficiency on.
Hey, dude coming. Chainsaw.
Yeah, high right there, yeah.
Did he see me?
Nah, he's chasing me, I believe. Hey, he making his way towards you, Jordan.
Hold on,
he making his way. Yeah, hide from him, because he making his way.
I think he about to close that gate.
Sissy coming, too.
All y'all got to do now is just cut off that car battery and y'all straight.
I'm outside, but I don't know where I'm at.
Let me see where you at. I'm going to guide you some more. That nigga is in that damn field, bro. He ran right past your ass. All right, Shamar, you in the side garden. So do a 360 and see where you at.
Who footsteps is that?
Hold on. Go back the other way.
Sissy.
All right, Shamar, you on the opposite side of the house.
I don't know where Sissy went. You see her, Jordan?
It's about to sound crazy.
No, I don't.
Go through that door.
All
right. But Sissy right by that nigga. Wait.
Okay.
Look to your right. Like all the way to the right. Me, see if there's some heels in that shed.
But they see you?
Nah, he don't see me.
Go back in the grass and use it.
I'm about to make my way towards you.
Dang, that fool messing with the car battery. So we got right. We got two cooldowns.
So go through that door right now. Try to go ahead.
Wait. The gate.
Wait.
They don't know we already unlocked the gate though.
Up and on bitch ass nigga, where the busky like niggas is not baby.
They still over there with y'all?
Yeah, Chainsaw Man camping, bro.
He turned the battery off. Go through that door, Shamar. Crouch though, crouch.
He turned the battery off, bro. I could escape for real.
Alright, you gonna cool go through that door? You gonna go through that door and you gonna make a right.
Hey, Jordan, I'm slowly making my way towards you.
Dang,
I can
leave.
I'm trying to get
that door.
Sissy back here crouched, bro. Like, I want to come over here.
All right, hide in the grass.
Sissy back here camping, bro.
Chainsaw looking for me.
Go deeper in the grass.
If Shamar can get over here, bro, because he turned the battery off.
So it's green? Like, is the gate green?
Yes, the gate is green.
Okay, we got to move through. All right. Okay, so, yeah. Shamar, he could show the bag, Leatherface. Gate already unlocked.
Shamar, try to make your way over there before he fucking start hitting down Western.
He's right,
he literally crouched right next to this nigga. Why did you move?
He saw me, bro.
Run to the gate, Shamar, hurry up. You have to shoulder bash Leatherface, Randy.
Yeah.
Go ahead and try to get him. Keep going, yeah, straight.
Alright, Shamar, I'm right here with you, Shamar. I'm right here with you. Follow
you
me,
let's go. That nigga. Go follow him, Shamar.
Follow me, bro. Let's go. Hold your stamina.
Stop him, Randy!
Stop! Damn!
Shamar, no! Shamar. It's not gonna work!
I guess I can't save you after all.
Shamar, hit him!
Hit him with what?
Oh, yeah, bro. Damn, bro.
Damn.
Y'all were a second earlier.
Oh. A second earlier, man, we would have had it.
Come on, how you lose the tap?
I'm pressing A.
Lord.
Oh, God.
There ain't nothing I can do. Damn, ain't
bro, she crouched right beside me, bro. Like she knew, she saw me. Man, Jordan, you went too early, bro. I think you should have at least waited until that bitch hit you one time.
So I can't fuck with the battery, right?
Cause you can turn the battery.
I think it's cool down, but you gotta make sure them niggas ain't like nowhere near.
They not.
You see, he over there.
He's coming back. Is he coming back this way? Yeah, he is.
If anything, the best thing to do, Randy, is if he go far enough, wait until your shoulder charge come back. And when he go far enough, you can turn the battery off, hit him with a shoulder charge, and then fucking all right, go now. Go cut the battery off.
Smart laid out.
Just do it. You good.
Yeah.
How come that gate didn't work the first time when I opened?
Bro, it was electric. He turned the battery on.
Motherfucker just not biting right now.
Get out of there. Get out of there, nigga.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I say avoid being detected by Grandpa for the whole night. I'm just not getting that tree. That was scary. When y'all got it fighting, bro, that nigga was stunned for so long, bro. That nigga couldn't do nothing. I'm glad the cook won't do.
Man, I got fucking killed.
It's all good, bro.
First quad. Oh, the cook disconnected. That's why that nigga went around.
I'm glad.
He got killed by two niggas. One nigga ass.
You.
She a bitch. She a bitch ass bitch. And she really like not like that, bro. I'd kill her in real life.
Who, Sissy?
Yeah,
I smoke it. She would not kill me.
I honestly kill anybody in this game, bro. Like, I'll put them in a the headlock.
No, bro. John ain't got that. What'd you call it, Jordan? The country strength?
Yeah, that nigga got a country. It's a corn breed. Man, shit, bro. It's a corn. I ain't gonna lie, bro. This, what's this perk I got? It's called, Efficient Locksmith, bro. They say when you unlocking doors, a 30% chance your unlocks two won't be consumed, bro. That first game, nigga, I used that game three times, bro, and I had it the whole game. That's some crazy shit. Praise the Lord.
Bro, that being able to stun a nigga for 10 seconds, that shit clutch.
So they got that perk that counteract that motherfucker and say you only be stunned for like 5.
Yeah,
facts. You are the taunting the nigga and then boom, dead. At least we at a gas station though, bro. I think it's a lot easier. We just gotta link up, get the fuck on. They got a bitch hyper, bro. I hate that fuck.
Yeah, me too, but I don't like that nigga.
Nigga change with Johnny. Johnny can't get to them cracks and crevices.
He's a friend, you know. I'm in the cracks.
I don't
worry about
leveling up
and
I'm not. You're not, So you ain't doing this?
Yeah, you probably got an endless, this. You probably got endless skill trees.
Nigga, you ain't picking no logs. You ain't getting
nigga
no
just being like, what?
Yeah,
I gotta go.
No doors. That's my guy. Like you ride them coattails, you know what I'm saying? What crowd all you say, nigga, you ride them coattails to get a ring.
Damar.
He say Shamar or Damar?
This girl eating pickles and Takis. No, her breath, boof.
Shamar, which person is in here?
Hey, Shamar, you need to go to your skill tree. And start
that nigga put... level his shit up though.
No way, he's still level 0.
Nah, bro, he not. Bro, the thing is, nigga level 6 and he ain't even leveling the person up.
That's what I just said.
They said, who is Jordan and how can I cross them?
Who said that?
That nigga crazy.
Oh, damn.
Whatever the sissy is.
That's kind of a funny angle. That's a good one.
And how can I cross him?
That's a good one.
Why that nigga say that, bro?
Who enjoyed it? How can I cross him? It's stupid. I'm getting by and stuff now.
There you go. He level 2 now.
I don't know what he's doing.
He ain't even using a girl ability, though.
I don't even know how to use it.
That's why we read my young Padawan.
Basement, come find out.
You tell him, that's a basement.
But Sonny began to smoke early, Max, bro.
Cause don't nobody want to use that nigga. He got a weak ass ability, bro.
I take my dick.
Only thing his ability does is show you where everybody is.
Oh, his friend and the foe.
No, I think it shows about it. I think it shows where everybody is, like all the civilians. Oh, bro, it shows everybody. Oh, I ain't know. I don't use him, nigga.
He's close as fuck to me.
I don't use him at first. Nigga, I'm right next to a toolbox, bro. Whoever in the south tunnel west see me.
I'm in the north tunnel.
Hey, there's a tool. Okay. In the tool store is that? It's a gate there. I'm going through the south tunnel.
What
I got
two.
Tunnel? I got
me?
Two unlocked. All right, so I think that. All right, we go Randy. So me and Zach might need to be the niggas that keep tools on us.
Yeah, facts. I agree.
Shamar, I'm in a shed Shamar basement. If y'all want to come over here,
I agree 100%. 100%, I agree. All right. Hey, who's this?
There's the exit right here, Randy.
Hey, Jordan, he on his way. He cutting the things right across from me.
I'm in a shed basement. If niggas want to come over here, I'm halfway done.
Hold on, I gotta hide because he's right here in front of me.
Nigga, that's just a thing right here in the south. Man. I'm gonna lock this. Can't tell where he at.
He's right here in front of me.
Where are you? Going to, if y'all want to come to the south.
Okay, I hear him. Right behind me.
I unlocked the door. I unlocked the door in the south tunnel.
Alright, he in that tool storage room we was in, Randy.
Yeah.
Well, where that exit was at.
Yeah, he ran.
I see y'all.
Watch out, Shamar. He over here.
Ain't gonna wanna get stabbed.
Yeah, so y'all come to the south tunnel. I got this door already unlocked.
I really wanna open both doors at the same time.
I'm in the shed basement. Alright, he on me.
Nigga, that's where I'm at. That's the door I was at. If you
hey, Shamar, I'm about to get a
right
tool.
Here.
Hey, I'm gonna get a tool.
He breaking the door down where I'm at. Coming to y'all.
Who? Me and Shamar or?
Back at North Lima with you.
Alright, Shamar right here.
Y'all come down to the south. Town.
Might open up both doors for real.
Y'all
they,
got
they
a door
right
open
above
over
us
there.
Making noise right above us.
Y'all got a door open already.
Nah. It's two doors that way, but that nigga like by both of them.
He by both.
Two doors too close.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. I'm at the door further down.
How you know they're above us? Is that from the dirt coming from the ground?
I saw the chickens.
Oh, we saw the chickens. Okay. Yeah. I thought it was a dirt coming from the...
I'm opening the house basement door.
Go ahead, and then I'll open this one, because I think it's a ladder.
I'm trying to figure out how to rebate.
All right, Shamar. We're going, which way you went, Jordan?
All right, that door open.
All right, one.
Hold on, wait.
Two.
Hold on, which way you went, Shamar?
We're going to open it at three.
I mean, I just kept going all the way around, Randy.
To the left or to the right? I couldn't... I didn't see.
To the left.
To the left? All right. Did you have to climb over that thing? All right.
Yeah, I had to climb over there.
Where them niggas at?
You see the door highlighted, right?
Yeah, I see it. Right here with you.
Let's hey, over here.
He coming. Hey, Shamar, he chasing you.
Yes. Hey, go ahead and open the door. Go ahead and open the door. Go
he chasing you, Shamar.
He behind me?
Yes.
Go ahead and open the door.
Get open the door. We gotta go. Close that motherfucker behind.
Johnny!
I'm bored. Oh, Sissy right there? What in the world? Hi, Shamar. Shamar, come right beside me. Watch out. She right there.
Get off me, nigga.
Hey, Shamar, stab one of them. You got a bone thing, right?
I'm dead.
Yeah. Run, Shamar, just run. Run.
I was talking to Anthony, bro. That's like the whole thing for me.
I can handle him. How does that feel?
Is he in the house or he outside?
Jordan, you see this?
What the world, Red?
You see this, bro?
That's how she was by me, bro. Like, no, I was hiding last game, but she was crouched directly.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness. This game is terrifying, cuz. Why won't they move?
Don't let the homie touch you, move.
Get away from me, Johnny. What's that?
Jesus. Sorry, man. Is that you good?
Johnny, tell my foot still.
That nigga sucks. He can't fuck with me.
Why don't these niggas move up? These niggas still by me.
Nick can't fuck with me, Jordan. He can't fuck with me.
Why?
But they jumping me.
I wish I can help you, bro.
That's some old shit, bro.
This nigga looking at my footsteps, he about to come right to me.
This'll be simple.
Dang.
This is lame. We. Why you running so fast?
Nigga, how you running so fast, bruh?
It's that ability I got.
I don't know. I said down here.
This is lame.
You dead, bro. You about to be incapacitated.
Need some health, nigga. That nigga is coming.
I'm dead.
Let's go, nigga.
Stop!
Man, ain't nowhere to hide.
Yeah, so it don't matter. I'm gonna just bull one nigga over.
Hey, bro, how you getting your health back like that?
It's my ability. I get like 50% health back if I get like injured and shit.
It's a hard right. It's a hard right. Yeah, that bone scrap I left for you, bro.
Yeah.
Fuck it, bro. Just keep going. You gonna be detected anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know what you. Yeah, bitch.
Wow. Yeah, to catch me, my giddy nigga, run for their life.
Go stab grandma. Go stab grandpa real quick. Sad nigga.
She won't let me. Faggot.
He said, "Play with me, look. Y'all ain't mad about JT. Faggot."
This nigga take a lot of damage, bro. I ain't gonna hold you.
Nigga, they tough. He making
all.
Oh! Nigga, stay. You in a bag.
This nigga lag. What?
You should have never came.
Now I don't even want to talk to you. Just want to kill you.
Play with me, nigga. I done mad about JT. Man. Nigga, play with me, half.